They've been with the number one seed in the playoffs, best overall record, and undefeated in the 2014 NBA playoffs. And it's my great pleasure to give this very heavy 2014 NBA Development Championship Trophy to Jeff Palmer, team president of the Fort Wayne Mavericks.